Welcome back to my channel, guys. As you can already see, the title of the video, it's not a happy vlog. It's not going to be a happy vlog. It's just a tribute to Mr. Vichai Srivadana Prabha, our club's owner, who tragically passed away in a helicopter crash just outside the stadium after the West Ham game on Saturday. I haven't met him personally, but as I work in the stadium, I have heard stories that he used to come down and meet every single staff and talk to him and whatnot. He obviously donated a lot of money to his charity as well, while donating £1 million each for hospitals, might as well be schools and other stuff as well. Regarding the club, he bought the club in 2011. And he had a vision to take Leicester from Division 2 till the Premier League, and after that probably the Champions League, which we have already achieved thanks to Mr. Vichai Srivadana Prabha and his vision, to be honest. When I came down here in 2015, I am from a country which probably follows only and only cricket. Cricket is just the religion of India, to be honest. Growing up as a kid, I hardly watched any football or any games. I obviously knew big clubs like Man United and stuff like that, but never really followed or never even heard of Leicester City Football Club. When I came down here, I joined Leicester City as a staff. I worked with them. In that process, I genuinely became a fan of the club, because this club is more like a family to me. It's not just a normal club. It's more like a family, to be honest. And that's all because of Mr. Vichai Srivadana Prabhu and his vision, and because he wanted this club as a family and not as a business. So today I'm gonna go to KingPower. And what I'm wearing right now is my Leicester City's scarf, which was with Club Brugge from the Champions League game, which we played against them. So I'm gonna, as a tribute to him, I'm just gonna give away my scarf and lay it down at King Power for the great man. Hi guys, I'm walking right now to the King Power. I've got the scarf with me. I've got the Indian cricket team's jersey in my bag. I'm gonna go there and lay my scarf and the cricket team's jersey at the stadium and pay my respects to Mr. Vichai. Thank you. here, as you can see, everything has been sealed off by the police. I think it went up in there and then it came down that way. Such a sad thing. So cordoned off by the police here. So that's it from me really at Leicester City Football Club. It has been really an emotional one here at the KingPower today. So we'll come back from this. Yeah, foxes never quit.
Yeah. Oh mate, trust me, it has never been so hard walking down this route to the stadium. I've been there like 100 plus times, but it has never been so hard just walking down this route today. I've been with Leicester when they celebrated lifting the title, and I've been with them now. Foxes till I die.